May the sun in his course visit no land more free, more happy, more lovely than this our country. Happy Independence Day to all. Hello and welcome everyone to Love That Inspire. If you are new to my channel, then don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon to never miss another update from Love That Inspire. Today, let me walk you through the motivational story of our beloved President and Missile Man of India, late Dr. Abdul Kalam, the man who taught us to be a human being first. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam was the 11th President of India from 2002 to 2007. Popularly known as the People's President, he was the chief brain behind India's nuclear status in the world and was known as the Missile Man of India for his work and development of ballistic missiles and space rocket technology. In 2012, Kalam launched a program for the youth of India called What Can I Give Movement, with a central theme of defeating corruption. He was a visionary. In his book India 2020, Kalam strongly advocated an action plan to develop India into a knowledge superpower and developed nation by the year 2020. He regarded his work on India's nuclear weapons program as a way to assert India's place as a future superpower. Dr. Kalam was regarded as one of the greatest minds, visionaries and peacemakers of the early 21st century. He has received many honorary degrees and other honors, including India's highest civilian award, Bharat Ratna. Very few eminent public figures had created such a deep influence even after their demise. He always preferred to talk to people directly instead of using the web or the electronic media. He loved spending quality time among students in various schools, colleges and universities to interact with them and to inspire them to be better individuals when they grow up. He was one of those respected souls in this country whose contribution to our society as a scientist, leader and president has been most prominent. Once his term as a president was over, Kalam visited various reverend institutes and universities present in India as their visiting professor. He loved sharing knowledge and motivating people towards the big picture of life. There are numerous experiences of people who worked by the side of this man who had been deeply motivated by his honest care, affection and thoughtfulness. It was once under a very tight project launch, a scientist working under him requested an early leave as he was supposed to take his son to an exhibition. Engrossed in his work, it was 3 hours late when he realized that he forgot keeping his parental duties. Going back home with a guilty heart, he was amazed to know that his son was not at home. Instead, he was at his exhibition. It was Dr. Kalam who, on noticing that the scientist was not leaving his work, thought to keep his father's promise to this by taking him to the exhibition personally. It clearly shows how much he valued his men. Small instances like refusing to sit on a chair offered to him on a seminar at IIT Varanasi just because its size was bigger than the rest shows how much he believed in being equal. Personally, sending a handwritten thank you card to a kid who sketched his portrait inspired by his autobiography, Wings of Fire, shows how polite he was to respond and acknowledge every good and positive deed. By the way, in his Wings of Fire, he describes his humble journey, shares his life experiences and aspirations with the people. In 2015, you could have noticed the presence of condolence messages about the demise of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam on banners held at tea shops and auto rickshaws. At first, it was surprising and wonderful that why shop owners are displaying his picture and messages. In a country where hardly common men and women are aware about who the current president is, what is it that made these people show his love and affection on his death? It was definitely not a political cause, as Kalam was not a political leader. It is because this man touched every heart in a big and meaningful way. All Indians are proud of his great achievements and humble personality. He observed strict discipline and practiced vegetarianism. He showed that money can't be a barrier to dreams, as he himself was from a poor family. He will continue to be a source of inspiration to one and all. Jai Hind!